How to have healthy hair and skin. Healthy hair and skin can radically improve the appearance and boost self-esteem. It also means that you don't have to waste money on endless products and treatments in an effort to heal your damaged locks and skin. It really only takes a few simple steps to clear up pimples, defeat dry roots and all the rest. 1. Eat well. A healthy diet is essential for both your hair and skin. Especially make sure you get loads of fish oil in, as fish oil moisturizes both the hair and skin. Fresh fruits and vegetables, lots of water and fish will all get you on your way to healthiness. 2. Wash. Keeping hair and skin clean is crucial, otherwise you'll suffer from a lot of issues. Develop a good routine, cleanse your face twice a day and keep fresh with wipes. Wash your hair depending on its type. If you have dry hair, twice a week should do it. Greasy hair might need to be washed every day. With both hair and skin, be very careful not to over cleanse or you can dry them out. Use quality products and trustworthy brands. 3. Moisturize. Your hair and skin need moisture to keep them balanced and healthy. Find a quality moisturizer for your skin, and apply it twice a day and after swimming. If your hair is dry, use moisturizing shampoos for damaged hair and give yourself a hot oil treatment once a week. 4. Treat. Once a week, give your skin and hair a treat, depending on what they need. A hot oil treatment and scalp massage goes a long way in stimulating growth and healthy hair. Exfoliating gets rid of dead skin cells, and a homemade facial with tomatoes, yogurt, cucumbers or olive oil can all help with your skin needs. 5. Maintain. Develop a good routine and stick to it, to keep both your skin and hair healthy. Keep your hands and pillow clean to get rid of dirt on your face. Keep both your hair and skin clean and moisturized. Trim your hair every 4-6 weeks to keep your ends looking good. Maintain all these tips and you'll look much better.